repeaters get any advantage in SSB?
Okay, this is the myth which is normally spoken among the candidates that repeaters get an advantage because they see the process alone. However, as far as the SSBs are concerned, there is no great advantage given to either the freshers or the screeners or the repeaters.
Batching is done in SSB.
Okay, the batching happens for stage 1 as well as the stage 2. Normally all the freshers are kept together, likewise all screeners.